My dad had a yellow jacket next to the ground when we lived in New Jersey. We kept it stunning. So we all went out with, like, green axe balls and sprayed and spraying them as a tulip. My
dad
had a phone torch, and as they fly out of a hole, he hit them, and then he hit them, pop! He hit them. But it was great watching.